This is a mistake by Dillinger.
Oh, and now Dillinger right on top of Elias Sampson, two legal men in this match.
I find it slightly disturbing that when Dillinger's around, the NXT universe completely disregards numbers 1 through 9.
Oh, and the knee strike there by Elias Sampson.
Right on the jaw of Dillinger.
And Bobby Roode, the difference maker there, providing the distraction, getting in the head of Dillinger. There's the tag. Oh, and now Bobby Roode wants to come into the match.
Bobby Roode will have no problem embarrassing Dillinger once again, just like he did in Toronto.
Dillinger was thinking about a tag there with Buddy Murphy, and now Bobby Roode staring him down, and Ty standing his ground. Oh, big spine buster. Buddy Murphy is feeling it here in Australia.
I always admit, Buddy Murphy, one of the most intense superstars in NXT.
Some ability from Buddy Murphy we have not seen too much of here on NXT. Oh, double knees there right across the face. Cover here on Sampson. Drifter able to power out.
Wow, fantastic agility and flexibility by Murphy. A kick right on the ear of the Drifter.
Out of the top turnbuckle, double knees again. More impact off of the height. Here's the cover broken up by Roode. Oh, and a cheap shot on Dillinger. Roode may not want any allegiances, but he certainly wants the money from the win. There's the tag. Dillinger is the legal man here, but Buddy Murphy just took down Roode.
Oh, no, what's Murphy thinking? Oh! My God!